Hello mindenki, Lac vagyok, ez pedig itt az Assassin's Creed 3 19. része. Előző részben itt hagytuk abba, hogy ugye összeszedtünk egy áramforrást, és hát itt vagyunk a barlangban. És egy kis meglepetés. Ott fönt látszik, hogy ott van Juno. Valahogy oda föl lehet keveredni, oda kell berakni az áramforrást, itt az egyik. Ezeket majd a játék végén fogom megtenni, hogy ne egyből menjünk tovább, hanem csak úgy maradjunk sorrendben. Na.
Already. It popped up in an earlier search, but I've only just managed to confirm it.
Where?
There's a museum in Cairo with one on display.
I guess Connor will have to wait.
No, you stay. We need to find that key, and time is running out. I'll make the trip.
What about Cross?
Everything's going to be fine. I'll be back soon.
Mhm.
Ready when you are, Desmond.
Winter approaches. The air is still and sharp with grim expectation. The others sense it too and go about their work with uncommon urgency. I would like to help them, but more pressing matters now demand my attention. The Templars have targeted George Washington directly, and will not rest until he is dead. I had hoped to shield him from this knowledge, but Thomas Hickey ended any hope I had of staying silent. And so I have resolved to share everything I know of the Templars and their plots, of who I really am. Achilles finds fault in this, and we argue every day, but there is simply too much now at stake to maintain restraint.
Devin Partoni, 1777. Aha.
Don't do this, Connor!
Then what would you propose we do? Sit and watch while the Templars take control? We are sworn to stop them, or have you forgotten?
Assassins are meant to be quiet, precise. We do not go announcing conspiracies from the rooftops to all who pass by.
Who are you to lecture anyone? You locked yourself away in this crumbling heap and gave up on the Brotherhood entirely. Since the day I arrived, you've done nothing but discourage me. And on the rare occasions you've chosen to help, you've done so little, you may as well have done nothing at all.
How dare you!
Then tell me, on whose watch did the Brotherhood falter? Whose inaction allowed the Templar Order to grow so large that it now controls an entire nation?
If I sought to dissuade you, it was because you knew nothing. If I was reluctant to contribute, it was because you were naive. A thousand times you would have died and taken God knows how many with you. Let me tell you something, Connor. Life is not a fairy tale, and there are no happy endings.
No. Not when men like you are left in charge.
Hey, hey.
In your haste to save the world, boy, take care you don't destroy it. Ha!
Húha. Eléggé összekaptak. Hova kell mennünk? Oda. Úr Jézus, milyen messze... Na jó, akkor egy rövid vágás.
Oké, okay, itt is volnánk.
Ki vagy? Te vagy George Washington, igaz? Utánpótlás nélkül. Küldetés indítása.
Commander. Connor. Any word on Lee? Not yet. My apologies. I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for the camp have gone missing. I suspect treachery. A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are surely related.
What was his crime?
He was caught sending letters to the loyalists, detailing our troop strength. He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war. A poor lie.
I will find Church for you.
Why? What reason have you to help?
Does it matter?
As you wish.
Hmm.
We've received reports of trouble along the southern road. Might be he's responsible. I suggest you begin your search there.
Oké, menj vissza az elhagyott templomba. Jó, odáig el tudunk futni gyalog is. Nincs olyan messze. Meg mivel, hogy nincs itt rendes kiépített út, ezért gyalog is könnyen oda tudunk jutni. Kivéve, ha tök ígérő hó van, az egy kicsit megnehezíti a dolgunkat. De... csak sikerül. Gyerünk. Mindjárt ott vagyunk. What? Felmászott egy rönkre, amit nem is láttam. Ott egy nyuszi. Na, már mindjárt ott vagyunk. Ha már látom a templomot. Talán ez az ösvény arra vezet. Pont nem. Jó, akkor megyünk erre. Most már lassan ott leszünk, ez az. Kicsit a fák bezavarnak, meg is van. Na, lássuk, mi van itt. Te ki vagy? Ja, helytem.
Father, Connor, any last words? Wait, a poor choice.
Come to check up on Church? Make sure he'd stolen enough for your British brothers?
Benjamin Church is no brother of mine. No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king. Oh, I expected naivete, but this... The Templars do not fight for the crown. We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
But...
But what?
Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land. That we might keep it safe. Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey? George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty and insecurity. Only look at Valley Forge to know my words are true. We're all better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies he's stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned.
And what do you propose?
A truce. Perhaps... perhaps some time together might do us good. You are my son, after all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer.
Kedves.
Excellent. Shall we be off?
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him.
Oké, lépjünk interakcióba a nyomokkal. Hátrahagyott hibás áru.
There were rations inside the crates. Medical supplies and clothing as well.
Erre nincs sem. Hoppá. Itt a következő nyom. Pont! pontot. Keréknyom a hóban.
Snow has obscured the tracks, but enough remains that we can still follow.
Oké, és most úgy kéne eslisszenünk mellettük, hogy nem vesznek észre. Jaj. Hoppá, lag. What the heck. És ott a következő.
Just my luck. Going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Are you Ben Church's man?
Hi, hi.
Well played.
Na, gyere csak ide. Megvagy.
It was not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. We was riding for a camp just north of here. It's where we normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Opa.
Enough of that. You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
Pár perc lett még csak az apám, de már most parancsolgat. Yippee! Oké. Valamár erre. Inkább követem az ösvényt, hogy legalább tudok gyorsan futni. Oh, hello. Hoppá, hello. Ja, ne rejtőzz! Oh, drága kenyér. Mindegy. Szép volt. Mindegy, legalább is könnyebb az egész.
They should have done that a long time ago. All this fight serves no purpose. The crowd's sure to win in the end. Waste all those lives chasing the blue
notes. Annyi volt. Nem is beszélgetnek többet, hát jó. Ez meg mit csinál? Táncol?
Wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
Hoppa.
What? Dead? Someone must pay.
That's right.
You Hello.
Sure about this? It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York, the last I heard. Trying to keep a low profile. What, on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all.
Okay.
All right, I'm here.
Okay, pont sikerült.
He was creeping around the camp all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Nah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham?
Huh?
Church told me all about you.
Then you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are ya?
Not yet.
Haha. Öljünk rejtett pengével, jó?
Once you've dealt with these louts, meet me in New York.
Well, you mean to just leave? Now?
If you can't handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
Hajjaj, hello. Okay. Oh, mi a fasz? Okay, sikerült a harmadjára, anyám. És 50 pont hiányzott. Jó. Hova kell mennünk? Ja, New Yorkba. Gyors utazás. Jó. És ez egy kicsit szemétség volt hétemtől, hogy minket itt így hagyott, és ez hát így what the heck. Unza Weiter. De hát úristen. Ó, oh, Paci. Itt egy Paci. Felszállunk a Pacira. És irány New York. Yep. És most lóval megyünk, nem gyalog. Újkor elfelejtettem lovat. Lóval menni, és... Aj, úristen. Egy hónappal később. Igen, úgy érzem, itt még egy kicsit felfedezni valónk van. És mivel már úgy sincs olyan sok időnk, a rész végeig, ezért most itt ezt lóháton tesszük meg. És hát, ja, a következő részben fogjuk ezt a küldetést megnézni, hogy mégis mit kell csinálnunk. Valamint videón kívül fel kéne fedeznem azt a pár, mi a bánatot is, kilátópontot. És hát, haladni kellene vele. Csak tudnám, mik ezek a kisebb laggok, na mindegy. Majd csak megoldódik. Átmenjünk itt keresztül, kasul mindenen. Aztán majd csak odaérünk egyszer. Vagy nem. Keleti körzet, templomos. Aha. Mindent értek. Vagy nem. Itt át tudunk menni? Át. Nagyon jó. Szürkebb sikátort nem is találhattam volna, komolyan mondom. Erre? És lassan ott vagyunk, igen, ott is van. Kíváncsi vagyok most, mi fog következni. Na? Itt ebben az utcában lesz? Aha, ott lesz valahol. Jó van, de akkor szerintem most itt lenne a vége ennek a résznek, remélem tetszett nektek. Ha tetszett, iratkozzatok fel, nyomjatok egy lájkot, kommenteljetek. A következő részben megnézzük, milyen küldetés vár ránk most itt New Yorkban. És hát a következő részben találkozunk. Köszönöm a figyelmet, Lac voltam, minden jót, sziasztok!